So I think this is a challenge for everybody because we're talking about internet governance, but for people that do not have access, this is irrelevant. And we're talking, the great majority of human beings are not yet connected to the internet. And we're creating this great gap between the people with access and without access. And I think everybody is concerned. Of course, in ICANN we want more people to connect to the internet, but we are aware that governments are taking good measures, good public policies, public-private partnerships to build not only the infrastructure, but the demand of how to use this infrastructure. So I believe that public-private partnerships are a good step in this right direction. Yeah.